There's a one-ton slab you can touch with one finger. It revolves on its own axis. It's a doorway into the Coral Castle. Used to give guided tours of the Coral Castle, that's what he called them. About 25%, and I went round with one of them. About halfway round, you know, just had to ask.
Hey, hey! Well, what the fuck did you build this place for?
He looked me right in the eye. He said, it's for my sweet 60.
Everything I gave her was sweet 16. Like a moon for a rocking chair, I never guessed it could walk a flower. Said I'd do